far away is the smell of blood.
You need something deadly?
Tomorrow, I'm going to scrub away his blood.
Psst. I deal in weapons.
Top of the morning to you, or whatever time it is.
die Reichsmark abgelöst. Tauschen Sie Ihre Fonds und Wertgegenstände um.
Fucking gotcha, didn't I? Looking forward to pounding fascists all day. Was easy.
Ball for right now.
don't treat her like me very old.
You have any idea who I am?
So he told me. Charles de Gaulle himself was in the prison.
Hello, Padre. I wouldn't expect to find a man of the cloth in a place like this.
Former man of the cloth. I am Father Dennis, or at least I was. I was defrocked for using my pulpit to speak out against the crimes of the Nazis. The church cowers in silence, but I could not turn a blind eye to the evil I have witnessed.
Cheers to you, Padre. Your reward waits in heaven, whether you show up wearing that collar or not. Is there anything I can do to help?
Perhaps. I am no longer an ordained priest, but many people still come to see me, that I might hear their confessions. One such man is a paid informant for the Gestapo. His accusations have condemned hundreds of innocents to torture and death at the hands of the Nazis.
And this miserable bastard still has the nerve to go to confession?
He comes to me every week to ask forgiveness for his sins. I'm afraid I have none left to give.
Where can I find this bastard?
Later, I will be holding a service outside my former church. There is a ledge on the roof from which you will have an excellent view of the congregation. When this man approaches me to receive my blessing, I will give you a signal.
What would you like me to do then, Father?
Isn't it obvious, my son? In the name of all that is holy, blow his fucking head off.
Die Oberste Bürgerpflicht, alle Körperhygiene wird nicht toleriert.
down! one, you are alive. May you grant forgiveness. And to all who have died, a place of light and peace. And to all who have died, a place of light and peace. And let the sinners among us repent, for faith the terrible sword of vengeance.
Hope he's reading you your last rites, fucker. Shite! You won't get away that easy.
Rest in peace, fuckface.
I will.
fun, but hell on me hands.
Now then.
saw the whole thing. There were legionnaires in there.
Nice little village you got here.
I am selling more now than before the war.
You saved many lives by killing that informant, Sean. The people of my flock are grateful for your help.
A man who would sell his neighbors to the Gestapo deserves a hole in his head.
A year ago, I might have disagreed with you, but these old eyes of mine have seen too much.
What's next, Father?
I spoke with the Gestapo officer who recruited the man you killed.
What? Why?
I told him I had information about certain undesirables hiding in my neighborhood. A list of names and hiding places. I offered to bring it to his office.
But you plan to deliver another sort of present instead, don't you, Father?
Indeed I do. I hear you used to drive cars for a living.
Aye. And fix them too.
I need a wheelman. Someone who knows these streets and isn't afraid to face the Nazis on their own terms.
Then you've come to the right place, Father. I'm in.
We are going to need a car. The faster the better.
Come on then! I'll get us some wheels!
You in the place.
These Gestapo officers think I'm a joke. An old wine old priest peddling secrets for liquor money. They probably won't even bother searching my bag. Either way, I will see them in hell.
You're a tough old bastard, Father. I'll give you that.
Thank you, my son.